Foolish. Okay. Let's go across for the call.
All set. Head running. This back racing, Ivan de Fantasy out modestly. Track two is going to try and take that one's ground on the run up. Millwood's Kid, he's going to make the bending fun here. Track one got some sort of run on the inside. It's Born and Karma for the old Belgate Syndicate. Turn second and gets that after Millwood's Kid, who leads down to the penultimate turn for Alan Hurd and Mitch Millwood by a length and a half. Born and Karma's Try Hard is second. Ivan de Fantasy third. That looks the way of things. They strutted towards home. And Millwood's Kid in no danger now. Coming away to score by 3.5 lengths. Born and Karma was second. Ivan de Fantasy flat footed started for her. And in the end, she was a well-beaten third.
Well, it's full. Well done to Millwood's Katie there, and has done it really nice. Does pop out every now and then, and when she does, it's very impressive.
Oh, she's got that run, as you said, got that run in the locker. She can be hard enough to catch, right? Arguably, actually, we should back her after the price.
Absolutely, yeah.
But your selection, Jason, moderately away, bit of argy-bargy, but never really threatening.
No.
No, she's one got in there, actually. That's her game, isn't it? Maybe, you know, so you've got a completely misbreak now to squeeze past the Sneezy's Rose. Born and Karma's run well enough again for like 3.5 bends, but she had another one has to be on the bunny, really. And once Millwood's Katie leads, like she's done it twice in the last.
That's going to be something
fairly
hard.
Sharp,
yeah, that's
probably,
so, yeah,
I definitely, yeah.
He's run away from him coming down. Good thing I want to make a bend in front.
Well, as soon as we find out the time, we will tell you of it. Don't worry about it. There we go.
Ooh.
Sorry, what was that?
Ooh.